Okay, guys, this is the part two of the see if we can get anything. I missed one. Missed a geese. And I missed a duck that was, I didn't shoot it. That was too far away. Well, anyways, guys, there's a duck. I don't know if you can see it. But where is it at? Okay. You can, like, barely see it. It's right over there. My 410 can reach that far. I know it probably can, but like, I don't know. I may shoot it or not. I'm gonna wait for more come in, probably. Yeah, it's this big herd of geese that just came in, and I just like, just wasn't really wanting to shoot it. So, I mean, I shot one geese, but I guess I didn't hit it. But I was aiming at his head, so I don't know how I didn't hit it. By the way, guys, I'm hunting with my 410. 410 right there. Look at that, it's nice. And that hunting with these federal bullets. I'll show you. For 410. Shout out the federal. Bullets are pretty good. I'd suggest you get some. And yeah, I know your mess on, so if you want me to do like some bird hunting videos or something like that out here at the farm, we can. We do some coyote hunting, stuff like that. But anyway, guys, I'll see you when there's actually ducks that I want to shoot out here.